classical music was being perfected elsewhere in Europe by a composer called Beethoven.
Did Beethoven have an actual full-sized horse living inside his face? Sorry, I've misphrased that. I mean, was Beethoven good at music?
Yeah, I mean, he's considered to be the best composer of Western classical music ever.
Beethoven wrote that song that goes da-da-da-dum, da-da-da-dum. What do those lyrics mean?
Well, it's a really strong orchestral motif.
It's just the word dumb over and over again. Is it a dig at his audience, or is it German for something?
With the Beethoven's symphonic music, it's all just instruments, so there are no words to these pieces at all.
No lyrics? How are we supposed to know what it's about if it doesn't have lyrics? It's literally meaningless.
Despite enjoying great success with his pointless tunes, Beethoven faced huge personal challenges in his career.
Is it true that in the final years of his working life, Beethoven was dead?
Well, he was deaf for most of his life.
No,
well,
dead.
Well, he's half. Dead?
Yeah.
No?
The producer wrote it in the notes. It's definitely here. Let's see. In his later years, Beethoven was profoundly dead.
Profoundly deaf. D-E-A-F.
Obviously, he went deaf when he died, but was he deaf when he was still alive?
Yes, he was profoundly. Yeah, he was profoundly.
But not dead. He wasn't dead.
He wasn't dead
when he was alive.
No, not.
So how did he write the music when he was dead?
On the 26th of March, 1827, Beethoven did roll over, and his genius was thought to be lost forever.
Until now. Silicon Valley boffins have recreated his mind and installed it into this smart speaker, the Beethoven Smart Home Plus. Let's see if it works. Beethoven, compose a new symphony.
Was for stars?
Compose a new symphony.
Where am I?
What? Just compose your thing.
Mein Gott, it is dark in here. Why am I speaking English? I cannot see my legs.
Just play my Friday night playlist.
Playing Friday night playlist. Why am I doing this? My God in Himmel, kill me. Here come the Art Staple. I'm the lyric